Good afternoon, DC. I'm Travis.
And I'm Paul.
And today is Wednesday, March 27th, and here's the news.
This week in the DCHS Y Club participated in the Kentucky United Nations Assembly Conference. The DCHS delegation took home the Conference Life Award, one of the highest school-level honors at the conference. DCHS also received an honorable mention in cultural attire for the Vatican City. In group categories, the resolution team of Seth Johnson and Christian Vincent presented a resolution for Saudi Arabia that was passed in summit. And the ICJ team of Carly Reedman, Sabrina Ward, and Gabia Zimente won the Outstanding Advocate Award.
Receiving individual recognition, Reagan Watkins was selected to serve as Summit President. Ivy Stites was named Outstanding Delegate, Sam Smith was named Outstanding Speaker, and Sabrina Ward was named the Outstanding Advocate for the contentious case. Serving on the leadership team at this year's conference was Ben Peters as Deputy Secretary General, Sydney Speed as ICJ President, Emma Brasher as Director of Security Council Affairs, Reagan Watkins and Sarah File as Committee Chairs, and Ivy Stites as Undersecretary General of Legal Affairs.
Congratulations to all students involved at yet another successful conference for the DCHS Y Club.
Jostens will be in the lobby today to collect class jewelry orders. Please see Ms. Borman in Student Services if you need an order or have any questions.
Please stay tuned for a message from Ms. Powers.
Hello, seniors. A few scholarship announcements. First and foremost, those of you that received mail for the John B. and Brownie Young Scholarship, congratulations. And in return, I need that paperwork back ASAP. Directions are on there. You will need to include your EFC, which is connected to your FAFSA. If you have questions about how to print that, please come see me in the guidance office. I'll be happy to help. It is about a 7-page document that needs to be attached to that. So if you have questions again, come see me, please. Also, coming up quickly, as in tomorrow, John and Adele Tuttle, that scholarship for a science major and also a pre-med major. There's two different applications there. They usually award, the award amount is typically around $900. That is due in my office tomorrow. Also on Friday, early, if you would turn in the Robert N. Hood Owensboro Civitan Scholarship. The gentleman is coming by to collect those on Friday. So typically I take them to the end of the day, but whatever time he comes, that's going to be our deadline on Friday. So if you're looking at the Owensboro Civitan, please take care of that ASAP. Tomorrow would be fabulous. Friday morning would be okay as well. Also, April 1st, several scholarship deadlines coming up. One worth mentioning is the Taylor Widmer Memorial. That is in the amount of $1,000 coming up soon. And the Boys and Girls Club also on April 1st for $1,500. So lots of scholarship deadlines approaching, it seems, in the next few days. So take a look at those. Spend some time. I know it's almost spring break, but it would be worth your time and energy to put an hour or two towards an application that might land you $1,000 or more. Thank you, and if you need any help, please come see me. Have a great day.
Ole Miss is now accepting junior applications for their 11th annual Apex Leadership Summit. The summit is held on the campus of Ole Miss for 3 days during the summer. Students will experience leadership development, team building, and community outreach. Interested students should exhibit leadership potential in their high school or community. Please stop by guidance for more information.
Juniors, the UofL McConnell Young Leaders Academy is a 4-day leadership program held on the University of Louisville's campus for students interested in government, political science, or social justice. Applications are due April 15th.
Have you ever thought about teaching? If you have, please stay tuned for a short message about how you can get started.
I know it's a drag, I know it's a grind, I know that a dollar ain't worth a dime. Just trying to keep up with the Joneses at the end of the block. I know you get tired, I know you get down, I know you get sick of the soul-sucking town. But let's make a little lemonade if lemons is all we got. Cause I'm stuck on you, you're stuck on me, I never gotta wonder where my honey be. I ain't saving all my sugar for a Saturday night. 7 days a week I got an appetite. Sunsets like a tangerine. Let's find a road we've never seen. Don't waste another mile or a minute not kissing me. Life is short, make it sweet. Open the sky, glimpse of heaven. Take the top off the CJ7. let that surfside sand and wind mess up your hair.
Also, the Dream Rider Scholarship is a scholarship students will be able to apply for senior year if interested in teaching, nursing, vet tech, agriculture, or any related field. The requirements include participating in volunteer activities through the program leading up to senior year. Please stop by guidance or check your daily student email for more information.
The Western Kentucky Regional Blood Mobile will be here for the DC's annual blood drive today. To sign up for an appointment to donate, please see Ms. Borman in Student Services. Every donor will receive a WKRBC t-shirt, but most importantly, your donation helps save lives.
Here's what's going on today at DC.
Davis County versus South Spencer, varsity 5 p.m. Freshman softball versus Catholic, 5:30 p.m.
Stay classy, DC.